all nice and shiny. But how do you expect to keep them that way? Excuse me, sir. Which way is it? I cannot find my eyes. I put them down for just a tick, and now they've waved goodbye.
They are abominations. Cursed and unclean. They confound God's ordinance.
Lord's work.
Why hast thou forsaken me?
A juicy red worm in the skin of a rat. Yum, said the boy, I'm sure to like that.
Thank you.
They didn't leave me a key. Senile creatures. This is the only one.
And it was given to me.
Given? By frogs.
That which creepeth on the earth is unclean. Oh, the Lord has tried us and found us wanton! All in this house are wanton!
Sheer and sheer alike, that's what I see. It should be kept on the branch. Safe from prying eyes and mischievous hands.
They are cursed and impure. Thou shalt detest them.
Ah! What is an eye seen all its life? Sights of life wear down eyes of thought. And meek. Better. Clearer. Can see things properly now.
Can you hear me? Is this where you live? I didn't mean to take it. Not really. I'm going to put it back now.
Speak unto morning, seeing that thou wilt go on, and saith the Lord, let my people go. And if you shall go, I will smite thy borders with frogs. And the river shall bring forth frogs abundantly, and shall go up and come into thine house.
Find my jam jar.
Magicians did so with the champions.
trusted with shiny things. I smell wickedness and dirty tricks.
They gave me it back.
A traitress in our midst.
I don't know why.
Cut off the unclean hand.
Cut off the unclean hand.
Thou shalt not bring an abomination into thine house. Lest thou be a cursed thing like it. Woe betide those that deal treachery with creeping things! They shall drink the wrath of the Almighty.
The key! The key! It's gone.
It can't be gone!
Yes, it is! He's taken it, taken flight and left us. What to do?
Thank you.
Oh, you'll break them!
Pretty wantons, do not cry, and I will sing a lullaby.
Thank you. light of the body is the eye. But if thine eye is evil, and thy body is full of darkness, and if thine eye offend me, pluck it out. And if thine eye offend me, pluck it out. Pluck it out. Pluck it out. Pluck it out. Pluck it out.
Pluck it out!
Quittons la forêt pour un univers plus urbain et pour...